Sometimes I get to feeling I was back in the old days, long ago, when we were kids, when we were young. Things seemed so perfect, you know. The days were endless, we were crazy, we were young. The sun was always shining, we just lived for fun. Sometimes it seems like lately, I just don't know. The rest of my life's been just a show. Those were the days of our lives. The bad things in life were so few. I still love you. You can't turn back the clock. You can't turn back the time. Ain't that a shame? Ooh, I'd like to go back one time on a roller coaster ride when life's just a game. No use in sitting and thinking of what you did when you can lay back and enjoy it through your kids. Sometimes it seems like
Make some noise for all of us. just finished the show. It's a Pop and Fresca Art Couture. We participated in the Rainbow Fashion Week, and we had a great show. And I had amazing models, so I want each of them to say their name and a little bit about themselves.
So we're going to start with Patricia.
When did you start modeling for Pop and Fresca?
Like February this year, and I live in Long Island, New York.
You did the show, right?
Last time.
Yeah. Right. So she did one show with us at the Manhattan Art and Antique Center, and that's the second show.
Hi, my name's Cameron. This is my first show with Olga, but I love the designs. I'm originally from Houston, Texas, but I'm here in New York now, getting it all situated, and it's been great working with her. So thank you, Olga, for having me.
Thank you. Hey, I'm Helene, Olga's sidekick stylist from New York. And now I'm taking her designs to Aruba. So stay tuned for the next magazine.
And the photographer is amazing, Tony Filson, that with Kiss My Kite, who will be taking our bathing suits from Pop and Fresca on Couture at the athletes in Aruba.
That's right.
And that will go to his charity, right? And the charity name
the Aruba Sports Union.
Yes.
And for all the little children.
Yeah. So thank you, Tony, and keep on going.
Hi, my name is Jasmine Cabero. My first time walking for Olga as well. I'm really quite grateful and thankful. Her designs are amazing and they're spectacular. Yeah, my name is Jasmine Cabero, and you can follow me on GummyAC on Instagram.
My name is Aisha. This is my first time walking with Olga. It went well, you know. I smiled.
And where are you from?
I'm from Philadelphia.
Right. And you know all the way.
Hi, my name is Katya. I'm from Moscow, Russia, but I'm currently here in New Jersey, and I'm an actress and model, and I absolutely love working with Olga, and I absolutely love her style, and I really hope we're going to work together in the future, so thank you.
Hi, my name is Oksana Semeny. I'm from Ukraine. I'm very happy with this Olga. It's very nice dress. I'm very happy with the time.
Hi, my name is Joseph Mitchell Becchione. This is my first time modeling for Olga, and I had a lot of fun. I really liked her design.
Pop and Fresca!